I'm the one who involved your son. I tried to strike down my brother without thought to where I was.
So you are Van's sister, Tyr?
Yes.
I see. You say that what happened this time was not the work of villains pursuing my son?
By Lorelai and Yulia, I swear it was not.
Thank you. And Tyr? I don't know what's happened between you and Van. But please, never again think of striking down your own brother. Family fighting family is entirely too sad.
I am grateful for your kind words.
Luke, you've come back to me. I'm fine now. Go let everyone see that you've returned.
Oh, right.
Thank you. I guess I'll be going then. The White Knights are having a fit that your search was left in the hands of a mere servant like me. Time to go kiss up while I give my report.
It's time for us to go as well. Luke, please don't forget about me.
It was a fascinating experience. Thank you.
See ya.
I need to report to Grand Maestro Mose, so I'll be leaving now, too.
Oh, okay.
You have a kind mother. Make sure you take good care of her.
Like you're in a position to be telling me that.
I suppose you're right. Farewell.
Hey, wait.
Yes?
Don't worry about it too much. Mother fell ill because she was frail to begin with.
Thanks.
Morning, Master Luke. Another beautiful day today, isn't it? According to the Order of Lorelei's score, though, there may be some slight rain later. A messenger arrived from Princess Natalia, requesting your presence in the castle.
It's okay for me to leave the manor now?
Yes, apparently so.